Today I will do a walkthrough tour with 2010 Thomas Saf-T-Liner C2 and show what difference with 2009 Thomas Saf-T-Liner C2. Okay, first thing, it's mirrors, it's different style. This is old style, and this is new style, and continue to all buses till 2020, what we have on our fleet. Let's see inside. It's 77 passenger bus, tall seat bags and short seat belts, lap seat belts. It's only 3 years, 2009, 2010 and 2011 C2s has this kind of seat and lap seat belt. This is two hatch roof, emergency hatch roof, six emergency window exits, three on each side, emergency door behind me, service door here. Yeah, let's see, two overhead compartments. This on one we keep body fluid cleaning kit, first aid kit, and triangles. Let's see, buttons, heater on the back, driver dome light, passenger dome light, master switch, amber light and indicator, red light and indicator, service door switch, power mirror adjuster, step heater, defroster fan, active noise button, strobe light, always on. It's post-trip inspection, like calling child remind system, and same, it show vandal lock. Oil pressure gauge, water temperature and transmission temperature gauges, tachometer, speedometer, fuel level gauge and air pressure gauges. Lights, cruise control, it doesn't work, but you can adjust RPM with this button and increase or decrease RPM. Access and setup for cruise control, it doesn't work. It's turn lights, signals, left, right, wiper blades, high beam. I lost my key. T-handle, gear switch. And what different with 2009? I'm teleporting to 2009. It's push button gear selector. Same kind buttons, it's nothing different. Same kind dashboard. Same kind seat, 77. Same emergency exit. And we go back to 2010. Okay, we can continue now. Move pedal option. It's same with 2009. AC control units. Front and middle one. And rear one. Drivers, heater and AC control. And let's start. Hear this noise? It's nothing wrong, just key. already 192,000 miles. Yeah, let's adjust it RPM. It doesn't work on this bus. Oh, okay. Outside. Engine is powered by Mercedes-Benz. Powered by Mercedes-Benz, but before go wrong. Last year bus with the long skier after 2011 buses, included 2011 buses is short skier. What's different here? It's no extra reverse light. Now let's see engine. Somebody write on my last driving videos comment. It's maybe Caterpillar inside too. Let's see. Oh, it's Mercedes-Benz, so M926 LA engine. It's 6 cylinders, 7.4 liters, if I good remember. What? Oh, it's wrong bus. Yeah, you're right. Thank you. Looks safe. On this side. Okay, Mercedes-Benz engine. Okay, let's close. Close. For watching this video, you can write comments. I will read it first hours after video will be posted. I've been in comments with you. Try to answer all your questions if you have. Thanks for watching. Time and see you next time with driving video with this bus.